For today's vlog wasn't quite much of an event. We just held a meeting about our official topic, made a Gantt chart to keep track of our plans, and think of the possible fertilizers that we are going to utilize in our research.
Before we proceed, let me introduce to you our members.
Hey, about to give you awesome life. Get it.
Lasting battery life.
Tuesday, February 4, 2020. So we made a Gantt chart to plan out individual tasks in each chapter of our research, which includes specific deadlines in each task. This will be our guide for us to reach our goal in each chapter and not cram the whole research paper.
So, after our class, our group gathered around to talk or plan about our capstone project.
Our thesis is about the growth of tomato plants for different types of fertilizer that was approved by CERTLUCON last Tuesday, February 4, 2020.
Wait, sorry, let me correct that. Actually, our research was approved last Tuesday, January 28, 2020.
Which is about the effect of fertilizer on the growth of a tomato plant. We discussed about what and how many fertilizer are we going to use. Is it chemical or organic? Are we going to use corn cob and peanut shell for the organic? And what about the chemical? If we're going to formulate our own fertilizer on the tomato plant, will the difference of each show its visibility?
Para que
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Hey, 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 hey.